say that their all-father, Odin, gave his eye in exchange for a drink from Mimir's well, the Well of Wisdom. In blindness there can be wisdom. Only by giving can you receive in return. For this reason, I give my life and pass on my stories of the Northmen to you, Senua.
Where am I? I can't see. Who's there?
Can you hear me? I'm right here. Can't you see me?
No. Help me.
Breathe slow.
It's the darkness.
Stay still. Empty your thoughts. Tell me what you feel.
A breeze.
Good. Then there is a way out.
I can't tell where it comes from.
Yes, you can.
The others. The voices. They've gone.
I'm still here.
It's so quiet. So dark.
It's okay. Listen to your own breath. Feel it rise and fall. Good. Be aware of everything you hear and feel. Let your senses guide you.
I can't go on. Lillian?
Find a way. I'm not leaving you here.
I think I'm somewhere else now. But the breeze has gone.
Use all of your senses. Let the world speak to you. What do you hear?
I hear water.
Go to it.
Reach the water.
Good. That's your way out. Follow it upstream.
I'm so sorry. I thought I left this all behind.
Don't be sorry. It's not your fault.
He was right. It's inside of him. It won't let me go.
Senua. My father. He taught me the hardest battles are fought in the mind, not the sword. You're no coward. He proved that to me in the warrior trials. This is just another battle. You can beat it.
This isn't Robert. You don't have to help me.
I want to. Besides, you are going to be a great warrior today. We need people like you.
I'll do my best. I don't know what's inside.
Don't be afraid.
Not following me.
Leave it behind and keep moving forwards.
think I'm in a house. It stinks. Of death.
The darkness is testing you. But you are in control.
There's a well.
Don't turn back. You're getting close.
Delia. Help me.
She could spend hours, days even, trapped within herself, in the dark.
You see me?
Yes.
Your eyes were open, but you were gone.
And when it finally let her go, she could be anywhere. With no memory of how she got there.
When it comes for me, I have no power over it.
But here, for the first time, someone was there to help.
But I heard your voice. You brought me back.
You found your own way back. All you needed was a little help. A little hope.
Before you could be fooled again.
You're being tested.
You don't know.
It's just their game for you.
You never know which way it's going to go.
Ha
I saw once a plague strike northern lands of ice. It was so terrible that not the oldest man among us could remember the like. Hundreds died. The sickness took nearly every person younger than 40 and many older. And where dying mothers gave birth, the marks of the plague were on the babes as they came out of the womb.
Where are we?
I don't like it. This place feels...
What is this place?
This place feels...
It's...
creepy.
Creepy.
It feels wrong.
It feels strange.
Where is it? Where are we?
Turn back.
This is wrong. This has to be wrong.
This place stinks.
Ah.
It's disgusting.
There he is.
Dilius.
The light.
Go towards it.
He's in the house.
He's going in.
He's disappearing.
Follow him.
Don't let him disappear.
Keep going.
It's a test.
Like the old warrior trials.
Dillian will help me.
Just one.
The stench of rot. She can almost taste it. Do you smell it? No. Don't worry. Not everyone can. It was a warm spring day when she went to the river with Dillian and the others. But the water... she could taste the rot. But no one else could. She knew something was wrong. Something sinister. She begged them to leave, but they just laughed at her. But soon enough, as the bodies piled up, no one was laughing. And they knew that she was not like that.
The bridge. It's broken. Fix it.
You have to fix it. How are you going to fix it?
You can't get to the house until the bridge is fixed.
You must. You have to get to the house. You have to find Dillian. Now you have to find him.
Quick, get to the house. Get to the house and finish this trial.
It doesn't finish until you get to the house.
Before he disappears, Senua.
You have to get in.
The Northmen speak of a death moon, a light shaped like a half moon that appears inside a house and goes around the walls. I once saw the death moon appear at a farm, and first the shepherd died, then a guest died, and then the farmhands, and then the farmer and six of his men drowned at sea. But that is not the end of it, because the dead return to haunt the living. If you see the death moon, then beware, because there will be death in that house.
You found a way
to climb the tower.
A ladder.
Quick. What now?
You can see it. A line to the truth. The bridge.
Senua! Come to me. Where are you?
I'm here. I'm right here.
Are you in there? Come out if you are.
Where is he? Find him.
You have to find him.
The ruse.
Delia! They're coming for me!
It's close. Move away. Senua, move away. You'll die. You're dying. The burning.
Let it hang. It is.
Go towards it.
Run.
Focus.
Two more. Where are they, Senua?
Where are you? Don't let it see.
Don't get lost.
Don't let it see.
Come on.
You'll start to burn.
I'm going. You'll
burn. There it is. Move away.
Don't let it appear again.
What shall I do?
You're
two
lost.
Two more rooms.
You have to find them, Senua.
Where are you? You're lost.
Where are they? It looks the same. The light. The
room. Go towards it. Find us.
Focus.
Focus.
Look.
Run.
Run. Run now.
Run. It's not safe here. Run.
Senua. You don't even have your sword.
It's close. Move away. Senua, move away. You'll die. You're dying. The burning has
She's
begun.
Dying. The burning.
The burning has begun.
Go to the gate.
To find one more.
One more symbol.
Find the other symbol. You're lost.
Let him look at you.
Where is he?
Where are you?
Come.
Senua!
Senua! What happened?
They're blaming me for the plague. They say that I'm cursed. What if they're right?
How would they know such a thing? Are they gods? None of us are. They're just people. Good people, but they're scared. They're afraid of what they can't see. Like children scared of the dark. They make up stories to fill the void. That doesn't make them true.
What if my father was right?
You have to step out of this darkness. Let them see who you really are, like I have. You're not a monster.
Without you, this darkness has made me a monster.
Killing you would be too easy.
They're taking your memories to torture you.
They're taking you inside.
You're disappearing one memory at a time. Every time you remember, it disappears.
They're going to take everything.
They're not yours anymore.
They're going to take everything you have.
The memories of ghosts.
They belong to the gods, not to you.
They're eating you from the inside. They want to kill your soul.
They want to crush it.
I think they want your body. They want your soul.
They want your mind, and they're going to take it.
The memories were yours, but they're the gods now.
Nothing is yours anymore.